It was a nice day. However, tomorrow we go down to minus 31 degrees Celsius again. I thought it was time to get those baby goats outside so they could stretch their legs a little bit. Watch Fraser, the big wolfhound. You remember him. He's checking out his babies and making sure they're safe.